Not afraid of a little sewer water, are you? Just don't get any of it in your mouth. You've heard the urban legends, I'm sure. All kinds of things get flushed down here. Alligators, goldfish, duckies.
Oh, this sewer smells very right. Oh, I think I just threw up in my mouth a little.
Well, it's unlocked. To blend in, eh? Let's see how well you pay attention to details. than half the chance. Try to live long enough to get the rest. Rumbling is nothing to be concerned about. The hiding. Take a shower after this. Yeah. must have been hard to find. Get to the ring piece.
You can't speak your way out of death this time. Far enough, mortal. You know, you're the first of Beerus's pets to actually cause me some trouble. I should commend you for your tenacity. Well, commendable as you may be, I'm afraid your little streak ends here. Fortunately, watching you run around obediently has reminded me that I have a loyal pet as well. Here, let me introduce you, so you can both get more properly acquainted. Now you'll have to excuse me. I must take my leave. Business calls elsewhere. Oh, and Beerus, I know you're there, peering through your little puppet. I'll be settling matters with you very soon.
Bath time so much fun, doesn't it? And maybe it'll leave you alone. Or just die. That works too. Sometimes you eat the duck, and sometimes it eats you.
What's a huge duck?
Bath time so much fun, doesn't it?
What's a huge duck? What's a huge duck?
Use the pillars to slow it down. Yes, your corpse will float too. Duck, duck, die.
What's a huge duck?
Use the pillars to slow it down. Bath time so much fun, doesn't it?
What's a huge duck?
Use the pillars to slow it down.
Thank you.
wants to take you home to meet its family. Isn't that sweet?